Nazgul can no longer track you, but they are not defeated.
Something.
Yeah.
Blisters on my bloody feet from a... I see the range! You worm! You like that?
Good to be safe behind these walls.
We are still in Mordor.
We are never safe.
Thank you. cast every last man of Gondor into the lava. That way there'd be nothing left.
Scoff.
Of your pathetic man flesh.
You're pathetic.
Dudes.
Thank you.
Lycash must be near. I can almost hear the brutes arguing over what to pilfer.
Don't let him take look! Attack!
It's high time we brewed more poisons.
You've been causing a lot of trouble, and now you got more.
Shog.
Now the hunt shall end.
I hear
an urge to kill!
Now the hunt shall end.
Yeah.
Rolling category for, eh? He's not fair, is he?
Thank you. You see her.
Did you hear that?
We're gonna...
Conquered a little outpost, Karagukor, and now he wants to try his hand against a proper fortress. I think that hand gets lopped off! And soon, yours will be deafening!
Ready to go, Master!
Like
walk right into it!
You have better things to do.
We'll fall. Push him back.
It's getting annoying.
Welcome to my throne room, or as I like to call it, your personal torture chamber.
Soon it will be known only as your grave.
Him down! It's time for the
At your service, you're chosen!
Whatever you desire, sir.
Fortresses and made them our own! Now we stand at the very edge of history! Only one conquest remains, and Mordor will be ours!
I'm glad we're with the Bright Lord now.
I'm not so sure about that. I've seen it.
Shield breaker!
You broke my shield when we first fought, but you did not and could not break me!
Doogs.
Let's go!
Zildur awaits.
We bring this war to them.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
Play before, we play again.
Battlefield, your final enemy. Turning on you. So do your worst.
Tasty!
So tasty. So tasty. So tasty!
Now he's bleeding a bit.
I see you! This stops. Now, you may have defeated the others, but you will not defeat me. This has been a long time coming.
Tyrael, we must push through.
I'm pushing. You worry about your orcs.
Fine.
Ranger. And so we get to dance one final dance. Your thudding heartbeat, the hurried rhythm, your screams, their lilting tune.
Thank you.
I died and he brought me back. Brought me back to this.
I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you!
No! Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure Mordor is restored to light, not darkness.
Trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance. Or mine. This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. For you are but a vessel, and there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago. Thank you.
see the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight, and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion. Open your eyes.
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
You must have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
The men! Yeah. You just cannot invite
Gravewalker! He's raising them all up!
Somebody sneaking around!
And the Shriekers will deal with you!
Oh!
of darkness yet. And I am not your brother.
Gravewalker, is this the best you can do? Have I chosen poorly?
Palantir is ours. Venus Morhor is ours. Soon, you will be ours.
Serve the Bright Lord now!
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor. Bright
over.
I have never felt such power!
This is the power of the Bright Lord!
Thank you.
Celebrimbor became one. Locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men.
The War of Shadows begin.
So down.
You are mine!
Yeah.